siyakudumisa namhlekisile sithi uyingcwele uyingcwele ludumo lungolwakho ngaso sonke isikhathi. Lord, we lift your name up high. Sibese thina siyadedisa sithi Nkulunkulu lesi kungisikhathi lokufuna kwenda umsebenzi wakho. In Jesus' mighty name, O God, we bless you. Sithi Ebenezer sithwale nathi nanamuhla ekuseni bese usendele isimanga. Siyakhuleka namuhla sithi Jehova uyigcwele, uyigcwele, uyigcwele. Titsi timo tifika bese sinasina sidumisa wena ngoba nguwe imbo netimbo netinesitatiko sitati ngawe futhi Nkulunkulu siyakudumisa. Noma banibona Nkulunkulu basivukela bayimbi bona lokwabo kodwa thina siyadumisa sithi uyigcwele, uyigcwele. Bo Jehova siyakudumisa. Noma timbathe ningasibi kodwa thina siyathi ukuthi wena unamandla ubethe ingubo. Rababasha katala iprakasha itokaya letokosha kitola. Thank you, Jesus. El Shaddai family, thank you very much. May God bless your ministry as you sit down. Let's give them a hand of praise. We are a church that builds, we are a church that occupies. This is not me, it's what is written. Mfundisi, thank you for having us this morning. And we are so happy to be part of the El Shaddai family. Residents, pastors that are here present, and your spouses and your families, we are saying be greeted in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And also elders of the church, Sunday schools, even those that are not here, we are also greeting them in the name of Jesus. And as I pronounce and announce, I am declaring, let them hear the word of the Lord. Hallelujah. Asifunze, my name is Themba Mdaka. I happen to be a child of Baba Mdaka. But in this hour, I am a minister of gospel, an apostle of God. We shall journey together just to look at a few things. We are going to look at being victorious in the challenging times. How to be victorious in the challenging times and how to conquer in these challenging times. Hallelujah. If you've got your Bible, please, let's read the book of Hosea, chapter number 10, verse number 12. I will read. Sow yourself righteousness, reap in mercy, break down, follow ground, it's time to seek the Lord till he comes and it rains righteousness on you. In the other versions, it says, sow yourself according to your righteousness, uprightness, right standing with God. Reap to the mercy and loving kindness. Break yourself on your uncultivated ground. For it is time to seek the Lord, time to inquire for and of him, to require his favor till he comes and teaches you righteousness, rains his righteous gift of your salvation upon your life. This morning, as I'm going to minister, there are a few things that the Lord is passing on from His Son and Anto. This is your credit. It is no doubt in my life, and also in this season, we are living in the times that are so difficult, also in the times that are so bad, in such a way that it is difficult to go and service and be of service unto the Lord. Hence, even noma kunjalo, we have to be victorious and be a triumphant church in these trying times. Second Corinthians 8, verse number 2, it says that in the great trials of afflictions, the abundance of their joy, their deep poverty abound their riches of their liberation. Lana, it's Apostle Paul atena to the church. I understand, God, in the season that you are at, things are difficult. It is also difficult to serve the Lord. It is also difficult to be of quality when you are serving God. That is 2 Corinthians. But I beseech you, as the church, that continue to serve God and worship Him in the trying times. Any guys, I am saying unto you, it is a season whereby a lot of people are not working. A lot of people goes to work, but what when they come back month end, they don't have the money to survive up until the end of the month. I am saying unto the church, God says, like 2 Corinthians, I understand the afflictions that you face. I understand the times that you are living in. I am seeing your suffering. I am also with you. I feel what you are feeling. There is a God that lives. Your situation has to be reported up to my Father in heaven. Because he had a message told, a good coming of Zul. He had a message told, a Fagashed, in your Yukudu, a Makhemunyama, a Zul, a Makhemunyama, so a Pokanish. Because I have seen how good you were when things were okay. But I am saying to El Shaddai, even things are looking bad, but I am saying, my God, my Father liveth. He has the power to give you strength. As I have seen you suffer, I have walked with you for so many years. For this Zamabushan team, I'm just saying, when situation is tough, a man with a sambena or moving, they tend to leave us. But I am here to declare, as the servant of God, to say, El Shaddai, you shall not die. El Shaddai, you shall live. El Shaddai, you shall conquer. El Shaddai, you are all to pay. Subdue it and make the world know. We go to Kulu Kulu Kori Api. Unama. The Bible is gonna. What's in my child? This church never faltered. Simos friends, I am here to encourage you. We go to Manuana Ekaya. But do not want to make it there. This door, this is the poor, this is none who shine in. I am announcing under the sound of my voice who say, my God, I want to live. Look at the shadow the they used to offer. But for the thing, but there was a season where their land was dry. I want to speak to someone this morning. But I am announcing to you that my Father, my God, who figured it out, who took up Jenna, who see Mosakos Yakuku, see Mosakos as Kukuki. Little pipe, never the runner of a day of what? But figure a band, a figure band. If you not put one on oil, that's the girl that means a hamper. Did not have it in Hamelaga. Go to a figure's party where the season is dry. In a sacrosy, when the luto, in a sorrow, a man like a smuggler, go to the flow of Jerusalem. He wants to respond to your cry. It was sponsoring others, the work of the ministry. But Baba Kona is season Nakutraiko. You might not understand. Mama Wena Simo Sakago. Agaga Chi Chi. The pipeline is going. as a angel, they offered him. Pastor, there's something in that now we see it. Your problems will always be problems, but your God will never be your problems to your problems. I am saying unto you, even if God when we are in trials, that we maling a cocoa. This morning I was telling my kids, even if there's an cinema, we know on how we wanted to offer. Let us go and say, Skulukulu, let not a secret I command. I cannot touch it, I cannot feel it, but in the spirit of the realm, when I yet, when I come, you shall provide all the times. And says unto Isaac unto them, we offer as if we have, even though we don't have, because God sees how we can. May Gulugulu Atumabona Kanawako respond in the same measure of grace. See how we take. See how we take. Sing that song as you mean it in your heart. Into your righteousness. I am saying unto yourself, it is time that as a church we show ourselves as of righteous. Because umatina, we work. Sowing simply means you must work yourself unto your salvation. You must work yourself unto the glory of God, not unto your glory. You must work yourself. You must till yourself. What does it mean? I am saying, be victorious. And also, we in this trying season, would sing yourself. be righteous and also be in good standing with the Lord. As we occupy, as full of the Lord, never doubt for about Massabu Fundis, scarce of Sabu Fundis says to lead. But now we must fear the Lord and fear his principle. Sadly, you must call the rest in the land. Let the way let's work our salvation. Number two, it's been a. Number one, it's work or plow into your new ground. Because the ground that God has given you is El Shaddai. Work in El Shaddai. Do your best in El Shaddai. Do everything in your might, in your power. Make sure that you work yourself out. And but you need to be a disciplined member of the church. Above all, you need to offer yourself as a living sacrifice unto the body of Christ. Work yourself. You shall not lack, because he says he is a good shepherd, a shepherd that takes care. In this full measure of grace, may you live according to God's will. Number two, your harvest. You shall reap mercifully. It means whether you are reaping, whether you harvest with mercy. For this, let me tell you, when we harvest with mercy, it simply means the other people will get, but when are you getting in abundance? When we harvest with mercy, it means give or take. That one about your man. What in Iman 8, I don't move a pass. Think for that to be cool and have more, and have more. Who will drive but think for that to be cool? So now we're going to have a little man's best for a bit of good thing. We must follow the people to cool. The love and Jesus is going to be a Lord. But it is the mercy of God. It is the mercy city of God upon your life, upon your family. But when I'm not a failure, this is what I'm going to have. But I'm not the average on the class, but they become super average. The mercy city of the Lord is upon your family. He moved and then you look at the things of the Lord! Lord, Themba Mdaka.
Jesus,
give
This morning with your hopes and your peace and your family. Your peace and your family.
Some
You moved from being in office to a director level. Abagami. I am saying, God, the status quo that He wants to change upon your life. Eban wana bako, bata umbitwa ni makama, bata umbabitiwe masabela, bende tivo, nana wanye majuleko. I am praying, I am declaring the spirit of success upon your life. I am praying for the spirit of grace upon your life. I am praying for the spirit of wisdom upon your life. Changing a status quo means in your family, Baba will be the bond when Baba be. But I am saying, as I'm praying today, your name shall be recognized. Your name shall be called. That who I am for you called. I am saying, may the spirit of qualification be upon your life. I am serving a God that does miracles. May the miracle of the Lord be upon you. You see, when you are a miracle changer, a person that's changed the status quo, what does it mean? It means you yourself with the power that God has given upon you. That being a bonagal for Minyaga, let me know. It's in Kazan, Ibonaga, Ubonaga, Utuana, so funny. Utu left funny when a Christ to Jesus, you have been made the Spirit of God, Jesus Christ, our Father, be upon you. Utu Mufina, Unemetel, Pinza, Unemetel, Tuletanil, bless the peace. Because of your power and grace. Status quo means you are a game changer. May El Shaddai be a game changer in the lives and people. May the people that serve under the Bishop Mdaka, may the people that are here, even those that are not here, as I announce and declare unto the heavens, God will allow their game changers, their threats such as, in the name of the Lord Jesus, a man Jesus, apparently. The Bible says in the same, Athena, I am saying, may the reign of the Lord, where you have planted on the hard surface, my God will end the impact in me. Now we know Chanako. That your kids are not listening to you. Aba saiva voice. You are feeling in your spirit, down in your soul, that you will not suffer. Who then have a wall? God in the heart surface, the rain is coming. It's coming like thunder. It's coming with power. It will water your gardens. It will water your seed. It will water your life. It will water your bread. It will water where you go. It will make sure that wherever you go, you multiply. Wherever you move, people recognize you. Is the reign of the Lord. The reign of the Lord will come unto your season. Try as it is. But I am saying that statement is changing in the name of Jesus. Because the reign of the Lord is upon your life. It is your season to flourish. It is your season to have more. It is your season of the Lord. May the power of the Holy Spirit influence you and change your status quo. May as God heals your land, and may God make sure who the people that are going to be able to do it. People that are going to be able to do it. But when we are ladies calling, I am announcing under the sound of my voice, under the action of my voice, and said, where am I?
God is revealing something unto me. It's people that come, stubborn, they've got a relationship with God. I'm happy to put my but they are people, let me point out, the people came. We thought that they've got a relationship with God. And about to my bed, in the next 30 years, I am praying over the Lord of Mongolia. So, Kata, in the name of Jesus. I'm going to go to the company. For this land of memory, I'm not part of what is showing me right now. See, you must not be. But you need it now. But you must be in love with our slave. This is why I have. I'm talking to the children of the realm of the spirit. I am saying if there's one thing that we must pray for this year, it's those people that will come. But for a man, God of a coming, give a friend to anybody. We cannot be victorious as a church if we don't discern the things in the spirit. Number two. So this is when we pray. Let's pray for all men that will come in this church. Until Nebanwana, when you see things you don't announce, let's pray for all men. But Mama figure that I'm serving Gulugulugul in the niche. Bangalima, Dibanwana, Bid. This is the prophetic that God has given unto me as a minister. Lastly, number five, let me start. It's going to work your land, work your ground, harvest and reap in mercy. Break your ground, the uncultivated land, change the status quo, influence, be a trendsetter. Number four, I'm saying, let the reign of God disturb your situation. Lastly, as we're going to pray,
flourish as the church grows. Flourish as the church grows. Funisi, as I'm giving unto you, thank you, my brother. Let us be a church that will occupy. The Bible says there was this woman that had a problem with enlarge my borders, enlarge my place of occupation, enlarge the space where I am. I want you that as we are going to pray, may God enlarge wherever you are. May the peace of God run over, shaken together. And also I declare, under the sound of my voice, an overflow and an over flourishing as the church grows, as we occupy and lead into the cities. May the power of God be upon you. The Bible says, as an alone talents of fury, I am declaring, we want to know what it is for some. Never done about six fools in sins. But I am saying, God is enlarging your territory of peace, your territory of more, your territory of great power, of influence. I am declaring right now that you shall overcome, you shall win, you are victorious. We are telling the heavens inside you, the blood of Jesus is upon your life. The blood of Jesus, right now I am declaring that it shall pass even this one.